Hola, folks, welcome again to Farming Simulator. Now then. We are over here, right? Working. Let it continue. And what should we do? Good question. Let me start by setting the siege. Yeah, we can do this. Okay, here we go. So we had order of our decay. Ostrich. Not bad, not bad at all. Train. No, oh, it's not using the fertilizer. Yeah, I should probably take care of the pH stuff as well. Be honest, I should probably take care of that as well. It just takes some time, right? This will definitely take some time. There's a little lamp station over there. Okay. Yeah, I was kind of neglecting the lime to be honest. It's good to get. So good that how it, when he wants to go out of my room. He goes to the door and literally points to the doorknob with his paw. Yeah, that's really cute. You don't have access to this land, huh? Well, that's only a matter of time. I see. You can hear the ravens. Raven. He's pretty vocal. It seems he's pretty vocal. Yes, Moth is like the only care of myself, I guess. Or maybe it's she, right? Did I just assume it's gender? I don't know, will the raven get mad? And go to Twitter? Yeah, really vocal. I know if you can hear that, if the mic can pick it up. Probably not, I assume. Maybe pick up the car on the road. Yeah, this car is pretty loud in there. I won't say the road is that super far away. But man, it's so loud. But yeah, and it's morning. Yeah, early morning or like after it gets dark. Everything gets quieter, so we can hear stuff a lot clearer than usual. And yeah, the neighbors do it again. Doing stuff. It wouldn't be me if I didn't get stuck somewhere, right? It's dead, bro, I'm stuck. Yeah, this session will be a little bit different. See, over the wall, always harvesting and whatnot. We are doing this stuff over here. Yeah, because I probably won't be recording that much in the upcoming days. Because today is Monday, it's really early in the morning. 5:30 a.m. pretty much. Yeah. talk about it, because, but yeah, my sister and her husband are coming to visit after half a year. They live in Czech Republic. What is my father again talking about? I'm getting mad as really random recall stuff is always hilarious. Yeah, I get mad at such a stupid stuff. From weather. Well, politics, many people get mad about politics, right? But seriously, I get mad about weather. And start cursing like it's end of the world. Yeah, today we are expecting storms. Pretty much in the whole country. Because once again it will be super hot. And super hot here means basically around like 35 Celsius. That is super hot here. So yeah. It's gonna be hot. It's finished. Now where is the lime station? I guess we'll go for the middle. That's better usually find out. Getting mad at the cat. Because yeah, the cat is like, give me some food, man. I told him to go to feed him. Because yeah, the cat always wants food. And the indoor cats, you can't give them food because they'll get fat and they have issues. Health issues, of course. You just can't give them food when they want. Because they always want food. Well, it's probably the same for other cats as well. And this is what? Oh, it's water, not a lime station. Silly me. But yeah, the cats are like that. They're like, give me food, man, give me food, give me food. No, kitty cat, you'll get fat. Oh, because it was lower, that's why the message was always flashing there. Oh no, it's flashing again. Yeah, that's basically all the cats do, and basically any pet, like the other one, not. It's freaking fit. Psychological warfare. Yeah, the animals. I really like that, to be honest. But you just can't give in. No, kitty cat. It's not time to eat. Yeah. I'm feeding my cat at the exact times, basically. Well, they are not always like super spot on. But yeah. We told him at what time he will get it. Of course, he will try to beg for treats and whatnot. Same with our other cats, same with our dogs. They're always like that. Yes. Yeah, hopefully, I won't be like my father when I get old at him, like being mad about everything, every freaking day. Jesus. How I'll be gone when I reach 50. Alright. I'll let you work. I should probably focus on the sewing to be fair. Yeah. Go. Yeah, my father is pretty much definition of a grumpy old man. He's boomer after all. Like literal boomer. Not by the internet then, because now boomer is anybody who is older, like 30. Even me probably would be boomer. Goddamn Gen Z, it's born after 2000, right? go. Let's turn this off. Let's use this bit by myself. To be honest, I actually really feel. BRB.